this baby hump rocker is not fully collapsible. So first step is you have to pull this handle at the back of the seat and move the seat ahead like this. And the handle is over here. Pull it up. Okay. Second step is move towards the tires, front tires. You have to press them back and rotate so that they come out. This is the first tire.
Stop.
And here's the second tire. So bring the seat down. Third step is, you see a big handle over here. Pull it up from both the sides and bring it down. The first handle, now the second handle, you have to pull it up from the both sides and bend it forward. Press it down, bring this up, and this is fully collapsible.